Robbie Feinberg, the pinhead, took 5 years to finish high school. Alden Kupferberg, the sea otter, didn't even graduate. Chester Ming, the depraved Chinaman, thought jujitsu was in Israel. Smartest of the bunch was Nikki Koskoff. He actually went to law school. I called him Rugrat because of his piece of shit hairpiece. Still, give them to me young, hungry, and stupid, and in no time, I'll make them rich.